ready to go shopping? First, your dog should be familiar with being comfortable with paws up on an object. We'll practice that first. When your dog first puts their paws up there, hold on to the cart. Treat them for staying in the position. They actually need to build some core muscles and some leg muscles to do this trick. So we'll hold them up there for a couple seconds.
Good.
And then we'll let them rest.
Okay, off.
Good. Let them rest a second, and then we'll do that again.
Okay, on. That's it. Good.
Okay, now this time what you want to do is have a treat right there. And you're going to release the treat as you let this roll a little bit while you're holding onto it. And see if you can get a couple back legs to move there. Anytime you see a back leg move, release the treat in your hand. Okay. And then let them rest.
Off.
Good boy. When your dog is ready, they can go shopping for you.
Okay.
Here. To get the trick all the way, have your dog wait for you at the end of the cart.
Wait.
You can either put them on a sit stay or a stand stay.
Sit.
Sit.
Good.
Have them wait. You go on the other side and tell them to go shopping.